All right, here we go. Let's start the day. Got the Orioles playing last night, and once again, the computer doesn't work. What's wrong with the computer? Somebody tell me what's wrong with the computer. Computer doesn't work.
Password needs to be reset.
Password needs to be reset. All right, here we go. I am an idiot slash, it still doesn't work. Blue screen. The blue screen. All right, here's what the blue screen means to me. It is the Keith Mills screen. Oh, I hit this too? Oh, baby,
yeah,
come on.
Down.
Keyboard.
Smash it.
Oh, smash it?
Keep going, all of it, all of it.
Smash it.
Come on.
Hit it like you.
Oh, here we go.
Smash it into pieces. Y'all just took meme it out.
How's that? Throw one up to me, Kate.
Oh,
that's pretty good. All right.
Round out. Here we go.
Now stand back.
Oh, that's a good one.
Ooh. Oh, that hurt. There we go.
Now you're upgraded.
Hey! Hey!
Oh, you get to trade in the bat for the hammer. The hammer's on the right.
You can keep going. The hammer's still there.
The hammer's on the right.
I can't lift that hammer up. Watch out. I hurt myself.
Jacob, you make it.
Whoa! There we go. Alright. That's it.
Well, that was
really soul searching. I don't know whoever did it, but thanks.
Pieces everywhere.
Did it feel as good as it
looked? Oh my God, it felt great.
So, Keith Mills' relationship with computers is complicated. Actually, it's not complicated. What would you say the relationship is?
It is like oil and water, politics and sports, water and cereal. They do not go together in any circumstance.
Yes. So, Keith usually has a problem 5 minutes into sitting down in the morning with the computer. Any typical day, any day that ends in Y, there's a computer problem. And we like to call them in my house adult words, right? Curse words. And I've never heard them strung together quite like it does when Keith Mills is angry at a computer.
No, and sitting next to Keith for so long, being his seatmate for so long, right next to him, I get to be the, I guess, gatekeeper of his maybe bad words, and try to also be the early morning fixer. And so when I muster up my courage, I will say, Keith, in my little voice, will need some help. Can I come over and help you? No, I got it, man. I got it. And then he walks out again.
It's really bad. Like, I mean, it's almost like he's like allergic to computers, or computers are allergic to him. Like, it only happens to him too. You notice that? Okay. It's nobody else is having the computer problems except for Keith.
And it will last all morning long.